Hello friends, welcome to my channel. Today I am going to paint on this MDF photo frame. MDF is a material between cardboard and wood, and it is easily available in any stationery shop. I have purchased them from a nearby stationery shop. See, you can see. For this painting, I am going to use Camel's Artist acrylic colors. This is titanium white. I am using Camlin's flat brush number 12 for giving a base coat. You can either use a single color or you can also use more than one color. Here I am using cobalt blue for the shading purpose. This is cobalt blue, Camel's Artist acrylic color. Before painting, let it dry completely. For painting flowers, I am using permanent rose, deep magenta and titanium white. I am using Folk Arts flat 12 number brush for this whole painting. For painting flowers and leaves both, I am using flat 12 brush. Thank you. for leaves, I am using olive green and brilliant yellowish green, means light green, and I am using the same flat brush number 12 for painting these leaves. If you like my video, please don't forget to subscribe and share it. For adding highlights, I am using Script Liner 000 and it's totally optional.